Hi, I'm Dr. Kodlady Surendra Shetty. I'm the spine surgeon practicing in Spine Care Hospital, West of Cord Road, Bangalore. Cervical spondylitis, or correctly we can say cervical spondylosis, means degenerative disc disease of the cervical spine. So like in degenerative disc of the cervical spine, so the disc is weak and it collapses. When it collapses and it is a longer time, like suppose years together, what happens? The adjacent bones give a protective response, starts growing spikes. So when you take an x-ray, it will like a beaked things in the cervical spine. So this is, we call it as an osteophyte. And when you see that in x-ray, usually people say that patient is having cervical spondylitis. It is not spondylitis actually, it should be called a spondylosis, because spondylitis means there is inflammation. Actually in this case there is no inflammation, it is more of a mechanical problem. So it can be treated depending upon the symptoms. Suppose the patient is having simple neck pain and without much radiation, then we can give him some physiotherapy in the form of a traction and some medication, some good exercises of the neck. Suppose the patient is having neck pain along with the radiating pain, excruciating pain of the upper limb, then also we can treat him with physiotherapy. Suppose in that case he has got weakness of the hand or some muscle weakness or lot of sensation of the blunting sensation in the hand which is not relieved with physiotherapy, then in that case we can consider surgery. Surgery may be in the form of a fusion surgery or in the form of a disc replacement.